Hi friends, welcome back to Tree to Life, and I hope all of you are healthy and safe, and you are at home. In this video, I'm going to tell you how I'm passing my time with my kids. So as you can see on screen, these are some activities we are doing, and these are all made out of waste product, and they are coloring, they are keeping themselves busy as we cannot go outside. This is the small or the favorite corner of my house, and they are doing gardening with me, kids, and they just love it. And how this in the springtime the flowers are blooming, and they just loved it. And they somewhere teaching, or they are just learning that it's too tough to get the food on their plate. And I think this is the best way to teach kids not to waste things. And they should be happy of the blessing in their life. So I'm trying to teach this with this green corner. And this is the favorite corner, as I told you. I just love here in this time, sometimes in the evening. They just love coloring. But my elder one is quite getting into drawing now. But the small one is sometimes, he just turning 3, so I cannot blame him. But he loved it. He loved the drawing. He loved coloring. Sometimes he do it on the paper, and sometimes he do it on himself. As you can see in the next part of the clip, where he someday very easy to do the coloring and learning things, and sometimes it's very tough to handle him like he did that day. He just colored himself all over the body, and fortunately we saw him before that. So it's really tough to keep them busy. We are trying our level best to keep them busy at home. Besides, I'm keeping myself fit by this cycling, and let them read, because it's very important to teaching or reading habit inculcate in their mind. This is the activities, classroom activities I done for his birthday. He learned everything, like rainbow, cloud, tree. So all things you can see on the screen is made out of waste product, and this is just a backside of cereal box. We are celebrating odd things that we never did in life before that, like this Earth Hour last month, and they are inventing new games for themselves. This is one of them. And I'm happy at least they are two and they can enjoy like this at home. We are doing some paper craft activities with tissue paper, and this is the ready product, and they loved it. And it is easy to teach them these things. There are some other things, like the color part, you can see it's a new kind of flower for them, and they loved it. And it was very easy to make. This is a slipper of his size, and this is flower vase. So it's easy and to make them and keep them busy. Especially this is another flower out of paper, and this is made out of wool or pom-pom. They just stick it on the branch of tree, and beside we are doing masti like this. So this is like we never did it before, and whole family is ready to shoot video like this, and I'm happy about it. These are the beautiful moments we are we are making memories for future. But I'm happy that we are all together. No one is stuck somewhere, and that's it. See you soon with next video of mine. I hope you like it, and if you like it, please subscribe and comment, share, forward, and see you soon with another video of mine. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to Tree to Life. Thank you so much. And I hope you like all the ideas that you can do with your kids to keep them busy. And if you like it, as I said, please subscribe. See you soon. Thank you so much.